Tonight, a spot in the Summit League Championship game is on the line. Who will continue their march to the Summit into the final night? From the Red River Valley to the Western Edge and all points in between and beyond, this is Bison Basketball. To Warren, Warren on the attack, back out, Rocky, extra pass, Denny, left wing, three on the way, ring it up! Nothing but nylon for Benny Shaheed. Down low, Griesel backing his way in on pile. Tough shot with the right hand, off the window, good, good. Warren the offensive rebound, back out. Finney, left corner, three, bring it up! Shaheed holds the post for the crowd. Quayle looks inside. Quayle now will launch a long three, got it! Chris Quayle! Three, couple of dribbles out to Eady, top of the key, three on the way, got it! Six for our first six from three land. He with it, Eady behind the back on the bounce. Eady drives on Webster, goes right around Webster. And the layup good by Tyree Eady. Shaheed shaking, faking. Shaheed, the hesitation. Shaheed goes in off the window and scores. Great job holding off Webster. Back to Griesel, Sam to Rocky, left corner three, big one. That's a huge three by Rocky Cruiser. 5-4, Shaheed going to work. Shaheed looking for room. He fires a long three. Got it! Over to Griesel again, guarded by Gilbeck. Griesel starts a bounce. Now he'll fire a long three. Bingo! Griesel again. Down low, Ward. Ward trying to go to work on Young. Back this way in. Shot of the way. Good! Count it! And one for Tyson Ward. Webster the crossover. Webster, here's a long three coming. No good! Gilbeck offensive rebound to Duff for a long three. That's no good! And it's all over! The Bison get big stops late defensively. And after a two-year absence, NDSU is back in the Summit League Tournament Championship game. One win away from playing in the Big Dance. The final, North Dakota State 76, Western Illinois 73. Horns up, Leathernecks down. The Bison have a little magic right now at Sioux Falls.